My heart knew that I could've, and then you take me in, and everything in me begins to feel like I belong, like everybody needs a home. And when I take your hand, like the world has never held a man, I know I cannot heal the hurt, but I will hold you here forever if I can. If I can. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for long, like I exist for long. I can't imagine how it is to be forbidden from loving. 'Cause when you walked into my life, I could feel my life begin, like I was torn apart the minute I was old. And you're the other half, the only thing that makes me whole. I know it sounds like a lot, but you really need to know, we are leaning out for love, and we will lean for love forever. I know I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you'll be diving in like nothing is out of place, and we exist for say there is a war between the man and the woman. I've never felt like this before. My heart knew that I could've, and then you take me in, and everything in me begins to feel like I belong, like everybody needs a home. And when I take your hand, like the world has never held a man, I know I cannot heal the hurt, but I will hold you here forever if I can. If I can. And then how everything good in feel like I exist for long, like I exist for long, only for long. I can't imagine how it is to be forbidden from loving. 'Cause when you walked into my life, I could feel my life begin. Like I was torn apart the minute I was only born, and you're the me whole. I know it sounds like a lot, but you really need to know we are leaning out for love, and we will lean for love forever. I know I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back. Time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you'll be diving. Nothing is out of place, and we exist for love, only for love. And I love you, I love you, I love you. And I they say there is a war between the man and the woman. I've never felt like this before. My heart knew that I couldn't. And then you take me in, and everything in me begins to feel like I belong, like everybody needs a home. And when I take your hand, like the world has never held a man, I know I cannot heal the hurt, but I will hold you here forever. If I can, if I can. And then I feel like I exist for love, like I exist for love, only for love. I can't imagine how it is to be forbidden from loving.
Again, for being here for your 8 o'clock habit, And today we have international students from Ecuador. So thank you, Clap Danza School of Dance, for sending your students. Aside from our international students, we have students from NCR, Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. So I think we have 24 students today. 22 students today. So Teacher Grace will now introduce them.
Yes, our students for tonight from Quezon City, we have Ryu, Mariela, Mariah, Kirsten, Princess, Jada, and Sam. From San Juan, we have Ina. From Manila, we have Kayla. From Bulacan, we have Sam. From Pampanga, we have Nika. From Baguio, we have Trixie. And from Lucena, Nicole. Okay, from Capiz is MJ. From Pagadian, Kyle. From Butuan, Ray. From Zamboanga, Jerick. And we have four students from Ecuador. They are Camille, Camila, Anahi, and Laura. Assisting us tonight is Tony Noel. She was one of the teachers during our Lyrical with Seniors first group. Okay, and our teacher is Angela Lopez. She's 20 years old and she's taking up BS Economics in UP Diliman. She has been with us since she was 5 and she has represented the Philippines and Halili-Cruz in different international competitions and festivals in Singapore, Malaysia, Thailand, China, Hong Kong, Macau, Korea, Vietnam, and the USA. So here's Yay. Angela.
Thank you. Enjoy, girls and boys. See you later.
So hi everyone, I'm Angela. Before we start, I just wanted to say a huge thank you to my teachers, Teacher Anna, Teacher Grace, and of course Teacher Shirley for trusting me and giving me the opportunity to dance with everybody tonight. I'd also like to thank Tita Daryl for making all of this possible. Okay, so I'll be sharing with you guys tonight some choreography that I made to the song Exist in Love by Aurora. The music I'm going to be using tonight is actually a male version, a lowered pitch version of the song that I actually found on YouTube by someone with the username NNB who prevents live after any copyright strikes. Before we start, I want to tell you guys the reason behind my song choice. So this song is about celebrating the concept of love. When I first heard the song, I really felt the singer's sincerity in her words. Like when she sang the words, really struck a chord with me. I guess the song spoke to me, especially in a time like this, because I feel like now more than ever, we need something to remind us of the good that exists in the world and why we exist. Everyone is going through a lot right now together, but we are also unfortunately isolated. In times of crisis, it is super important to remember that it exists to share love, give love, and be loved. So while dancing this piece, I want you to keep in mind that you exist to and for love. Maybe you have someone in your life that makes you feel that way right now. Maybe a significant other, a family member, or maybe even a friend. Or maybe you just have a lot of love to give back to the world. I want you to portray that feeling while dancing. And finally, some general reminders. This choreography is done to the last chorus of the song and we'll be improvising until it finishes. For those in Zoom, please don't hesitate to unmute yourselves whenever you have a question. And please decide to talk about your ear, yes, no, from the top, with music, and one or two depending on a question. Please hold up your hand to answer. And I also want to remind everyone that this is a class, we're allowed to make mistakes. We take classes to learn, so I hope you keep that in mind. And also, you don't have to do the steps exactly as I do. Feel free to add your touch and flavor to the moves I'll be teaching you tonight. So if that sounds good with everybody, please give me a thumbs up. Okay, let's start. Stand up. By the way, I'll be teaching with the lyrics. So because I'm sharing the computer sound, there might be a little bit of a lag with my actions. So I'll just be teaching with the lyrics so everybody can follow. Okay? So the first lyrics go, and then I learned the truth. So for the words I learned, we start with a ball change. So, oh, by the way, this is my right side and this is my left side, okay? So we start with the ball change. You put your right foot back and your left foot forward. Ball change. Okay, that goes on the words I learned. With your back foot or your right foot pointing to Tandu. Now that we figured out what to do with our feet, let's add the arms just go up and over towards your chest. Yes, did everybody get that? Thumbs up. Okay, so that's, again, I learned. And then the next step is on the word, the truth. On the word, the, shift our way to the right side and point our left foot to the bottom side. Our right arm goes to our chest. And our left arm, now there is space, like this. The, that's on the word, the. So I'll connect it with the first step and it'll look something like this. I learned the. Yes. Okay, and then from here, we shift our way to our left side, same position of the feet, left side, and pointing your right foot this side. Your right arm goes to the side, and your left arm, the back of your hand, will go to your mouth, like this, on the words truth. Okay. Yes. Okay, so let's do all of that from the top. Five, six, seven, and then I learned the truth. Okay, from here, the next words go, how everything good in life. So from here, you put your right leg on relevé, how, this is on the word how, and on the word everything, you set your left foot and you contract your upper body. Yes. Okay, so from here, truth, how everything, your arms do the same thing, up and contract. Okay, with your legs. Up and contract. Okay, so from here, truth, how everything. Yes. And then from here, the opening down by the way down to the floor. From here, the next word goes good. On the word go, you just stretch your legs and put your arms slightly lower while your head is still looking down. So it goes like this. How everything good. Yes. Very good, guys. And then on the word in life, you just push up the releve on your right foot while your left foot is stretched and flexed in front of you. So it looks like this in life. Okay. So let's connect those steps together from the top. Seven and I learned the truth, how everything good in life. Okay. And then from here, the next words go, seems to. On the word seems to, you just step your left foot to the side, while your right foot crosses to the back, like a crazy position, and your arms go like this, outwards, and you go outwards. One and stretch. Did everybody get that? One and stretch. Yes? Please give me a thumbs up if you got that. Okay. So from how everything goes in life,
how everything good in life seems to. Yes. So that's the first A. Would you want me to go back to it again or should we continue? One, go back to continue. Please show your hands. One, go back to continue. Please hold up your hands. Okay, we can go back. Go for it, guys. Okay, so from the top, let's do it. Three, seven, and I learned the truth. How everything good in life seems to. Okay, move on. Okay, very good, guys. That's the first tip. Now we move on. So here it seems to. The next words go lead back to you. So all you do here is you step your left foot to the back in forced arch. And you face your right corner. And what you do here is you just shift your weight back and forward, back and forward. Two times. But while you're doing the shifting of weight, I want you guys to draw a semicircle with your upper body. So it'll go like this. Two times. And as you can see with my arms, the first one goes with both arms. And the second one goes with just one arm. Does anybody get that? Or should I repeat? Okay. So from here, seems to lead back to you. Yes, very good, guys. Then from here, next words go and every single time. On the words and every, you just put your weight on your left and you draw a semicircle with your arm. Have your right arm just to the side. So this is and every. And then on the word single, you shift back your right leg. You form a number one with your right arm, my right hand, I mean, right hand, and you hold your wrist with your left arm like this. On the word single. So that goes every single. Okay, so from here, every single, you sukanoo your left side. You put your arms up, both in closed fists, like this. Okay, you're still holding your wrist, and your right hand is in a closed fist position. So I'll show you from the new set. So, seems to lead back to you. And every single to the new time. Did everybody get that? Continue.
Ate Angela, is it possible to connect your phone also? The audio of the phone for your voice might be better kasi. Can we just try connecting your... Let's just try it. And then maybe mute your computer and then just turn on the audio of your phone.
Okay.
Kasi it's a bit choppy. Okay, everybody maybe can drink water first while we're figuring this out again. Ate Tony, can you run the dance first so that they can watch you while Ate Angela is figuring it out? You have the music naman, diba? Okay. Okay, so everybody, please mark it with Ate Tony from the top while Angela is connecting her phone.
I'll tell you. You can mark it.
Okay. Okay, mark it.
Forever, I know I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like
you want to do it one more time. One more.
I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I
Teacher, okay na po ba?
Yeah, it's better nag-echo ka lang. So, turn, maybe one, how do we do this ba?
Turn the volume down a little.
Of the laptop? Yeah. Okay, let's try. Can you try turning off the volume of your laptop? Like, lessen it siguro. Everybody, her voice is better now, no? Yes, yeah, better. Ate Tony, come on, one more time. Can you, yeah, play the music and do it with them, please?
Okay. Ready.
For now, forever, I know I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist.
Wait, can you talk again, Angela?
Here na po.
Yeah, I think it's better. Yeah. I think. Pero ang lakas ng echo.
O yun?
Mataas yung echo.
Oh.
Okay, yeah. But I think it's better kanina. Can you try teaching again?
There, so we
finish
on to the
note. Okay, yeah, that's better. They can hear you better.
Okay, sorry for that, guys. Thank you for being patient. Okay, so we finish on every single time to the move to the left. And then the next words go, I run again. So on the words, I run, you just step your left foot and your right foot. I run. And then on the word in, you put your left foot in front of you, bend and flex. A flex foot and a bent knee. And your arm, your right arm is on stretch beside your ear, while your left arm is stretched to your side. You can do this on relevé or on flat, depends on you. Get it to look like something. Okay? As on the word in. So I'll do it for you guys, starting from the new ape. Okay? So you guys can see what this looks like. So, be back to you. And every single, the move time, I run in. Sound good? Good, good. Okay, so we can do it tempo with lyrics, and then I'll do it for you guys with music, and then you guys can try it again with Zoe. Okay? Okay, so I'll do it tempo. I'll apologize for my singing voice. I'm not a singer. I'm a dancer, okay? So, you start from the top. 6, 7, and then I learn the truth. How everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run in. Okay? Do you want to use that one more time or with music now? One more time or me? I'll do it for you with music. One is I'll do it with you guys. Two is you guys can watch me. So one or two. Okay, one. We'll do it one more time. Tempo, and then I'll dance to you guys with the music. Okay? 7, 8, and then I land the truth. How everything good in life seems to be back to you. And every single time I run in. Yes? Okay, so I'll do it for you guys with music. You guys can mark it along with me or you guys can not, up to you. And then you guys can do it with Tony one more time and then Luis, we can move on. Okay?
He will live for love forever, I know. I love him so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life is to lead back. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I am.
Okay. So are you guys ready to do it with Tony? Okay, I'll put that Tony so I can see like. Okay, so I'll do it
I love you so, and then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you, and every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist.
Yay, good job, guys. Okay, so we can now move on to the next 2-8. So we finished on I run in. From here, the words go into your arms. So for those words, you just run the jump 3 times from the jump back, starting with your right leg. So it looks like this. 1, 2, 3. Okay? And after doing that, your arms just go to hug yourself. Okay? That goes on the word into your arms. Okay? So from here into your arms, the next word go I feel. On the word I, you just swivel your right foot, turn in, and then on the word feel, you put it up the back. On flat. Flat. Okay? So from here to your arm, I feel. And then we just add arms to that. So this is going to be I down. And over here, you just put your arms up flat, but up. Okay, like that. Yes? Move on. Please give me a thumbs up if we can move on. Yes, okay. Good job, guys. Look up again into your arms. I heal. The next word goes like I exist. So on the words like I, you just form a lunge position facing your right side with both knees bent and your arms just go to your chest on the word I. So like I. And on the word exist, you do the exact same position but your left side and your arms go down and to the side. So I'll show you guys from here. I feel like I exist. Okay, move on. Move on, move on. Okay, so from here, exist. The next word goes for love. On the word for love, you just grab your right foot towards your left, almost like a bevel position, like this. Straight left leg, and your arms just go to your chest for love. Okay, you can do it anyway. I just wanted to go to where I'm going. Okay, you can do one arm at a time or both arms, depending on your leg. Okay, so from here, I'll just continue because you're almost done with the first half of the line for love. And then the next word goes only for love. On that word, you just drum it on your right leg from front to back while your arm just follows you. Like that. Only for love. Okay? So let's do it slowly with the lyrics from the new section, Achilles. Okay? I'll do it with you guys. I run in to your arms. I feel like I exist for love. Only for love. Okay? So, do you want me to do it tempo or slowly? That part only, the new part you learn. Slowly or tempo? Slowly, okay, slowly. So from here, I run in to your arms. I feel like I exist for love. Only for love. Yes, very good. So we'll do it tempo, and then we'll connect it to the first part slowly. Okay, you guys can skip first. Are you? You guys want the water break first, or are you good? Water break or good? Wow, okay, you guys are good. Okay, so we can do it slowly from the top with the break. Okay, 6, 7, and I learn the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single night, I run in to rhythm, you're on. I heal. Like I exist for love. Only for love. Okay? You can do a tempo this time. Yes? Tempo, tempo. Okay. So do it. 6, 7, and then I learn the truth. How everything good in life seems truly back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love. Only for love. Okay? I'll do it with music. You guys can march again. And then you guys can do it with music with Tony, and then we'll have a water break. Okay? Sounds good? Okay.
For love forever, I know. I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into when we will need for love forever, I know I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into
I can play the music for you guys while you're drinking water.
Angela, can Tony, can you play the music from your end? It might be clearer. Thank you.
Forever, I know.
Yes, better. Thank you.
And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your eyes, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the way.
Okay, are you guys good? If you're good, just give me a thumbs up. Okay, so guys, we're actually halfway through the choreography. So, do you guys want to continue or one more time the first half? Continue or call one more time. Okay, we can call one more time. We'll do it tempo. Okay, we'll do it tempo. 6, 7, and then I land the truth. How everything good in life seems to be back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. Yes? Continue? Thumbs up, just continue. Okay. So from here, only for love, the next words go and when you say. So all you do for that is you just pass it to the back and when you respond the word and when you. And then you say to the front. You either do a fasting or an attitude, depends on what you want, that's on the word say. Okay? So I'll do it for you guys, only for love. And when you say, okay? Yes. So from here, you go to your pectoral right away. So from here, you, the left leg, that is the floor, is this. You pectoral, either to unrelate it, like this, or with assisting on your heel position, whatever you like. Okay? So again, I'll just recall. Only for love. And when you say pectoral, my name. Oh, sorry. Okay. From here, the next words go. My name. For that, you just put your hand, your mouth on my, and on the word name, you just extend it to the side. My name. Everybody good with that? Okay. So from here, my name, you recover up to the back and hold the back and face back. That's on the word, like white words. Okay, let's recall that from only for love. Next week, only for love. And when you say pectoral, my name extends. Like white words. Yes. From here, continue. Continue. Okay, raise it, guys. On the word, like what I said. And after that, you will hear the word on the way. For that, you just roll your shoulders, starting with your left. Left shoulder on, right shoulder on off. And then you knelt down on the word way. So it'll look something like this. So from here, my name was like horses on the way. Okay? Continue or Okay, continue. So from here, on the way. The next lyric, go. I think it's still. So let's do it, let's do the feet first. So on the word I, just raise your body. And then on the word think, you put your left foot on forward. Think. And then on the word I again, you put it back to fire left. And then on the word feel, your right foot will forward. Okay, so it's just I think it feels. So I think it feels. Okay? And then let's add the arm. So on the word think, you just throw your head to the left while your right, the palm of your right hand, so kind of put your head to the left. So I think, and then on it, I love, and then on the word feel, you just put your arms like this. And you kind of contract it. Feel. Okay? Everybody got that? So it will look something like this. On the way, I think it feels. Okay? So let's connect it from only for love. Okay? Only for love. And when you say pectoral, my name extends. That's why, or such on the way, I think it feels. Good. Okay. Moving on. So from here, heel. The next words go the same. All you do is you take your right corner by your arm. Just go up and like this. With your left arm extended to your side and your right arm bent like this. On your chest. Yes. That's on the words the same. So I think it feels the same. And then next, the next words go like an ocean in my name. All you do for that is you put your right arm like an ocean left. In my vein, you just cut your vein. You draw your vein on your right arm. That goes like an ocean in my vein. Yes. You can just put more body to it. So like ocean in my vein. On the word vein, you bend your right leg. Okay, so a little bit of this. Ocean in my vein. Okay. We're almost done with the chorus actually. So we can recall from For Me For Love again. Okay. Any questions so far? You can unmute yourself if you have any questions. None? Okay. So we'll do it from For Me For Love slowly. And then For Me For Love. And when you say fresh girl, my name extends. Like what? Or just on the wind, I think it feels the same. Like an ocean in my vein. Yes? Yes, yes? So do you guys want to do that tempo, just that part? Tempo. Okay, so 6, 7, For Me For Love, and when you say my name, like white horses on the wind, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my vein. One more time, tempo. Okay, one more time. So, For Me For Love. And when you say pectoral, my name, the white horses on the wind, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my vein. Okay? Okay, I'll do it for you guys with music again, and you guys can mark, or you guys can do it with me, whatever you prefer, okay? And then you guys can do it with Tony again, okay?
Forever.
Okay, does anybody have any questions before you go to Tony? Anybody is good? Okay, Tony, can you be the one to play the music? Thank you.
Sorry. Okay.
For love forever, I know I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love. only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be diving.
Out. So, do you want me to go through it again? We'll connect it from the top slowly. Yes? We'll connect it from the top slowly. Okay. So, 7. And then I learned the truth. Sorry, wait a minute. Okay, there. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to be back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love. Only for love. New section. And when you say Castoro, my name extends like a corset on the wind. I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins. Okay? You guys want to try it one more time with me, okay? Or continue. One more time with me, two, continue. Okay, one more time with me, okay? Tony, please.
For love forever, I know. I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be diving.
So, can you continue, Sandra? If you can continue. We're almost done. We're at the last 2 weeks. Continue, continue. Okay, so we finished ocean in my veins. The next word is go, and you'll be diving in. For that, you just jump up and then down. Contract. Yes, that's on the word. And you'll be diving. Then on the word in, you just roll up. And put your hands again to your chest, diving in. Okay? Again, it's connected from ocean in my veins. 7 and ocean in my veins. And you be diving in. Okay? So the next part, this is all hand movement, but I want you guys to stay. So just wave it up, right, left, right, left. Okay? So while you're doing that, so every word has an arm movement. So I'll be showing you guys. The words are like nothing is out of place. On the word like, you put your arms here on your hips, and you switch to the right, like, And then on the word na, on the phrase na, you put your right arm on top and your left arm at the bottom. So the left arm is touching the side of your hip and the right arm is touching the left shoulder. Okay, so again, like, na. And then on the word thing, you say to your right again and you just pull your arm to the other side. Yes. So that's going to be like, na, thing. Okay? Okay, everybody okay with that? You can move on. Yes. Okay, so from like nothing. And then on the word is, you put your arms in front of you, stretch like this. Your left arm, your left hand, I mean, is on top of your right. And while you do that, so like nothing, on the word is, you step your left foot back in the first part is. And you kind of lean back. Okay, again, let's connect it from the first time movement. Seven and like nothing is. Lean back. And then on the word out, I mean on the word out, you just pull your left arm to your shoulder and to your chest until it goes down. And you lean back. So it will look like this. Like nothing is out. Long. Until you out. Until your left arm off to the side. Everybody got that? So we can do it kind of simple, the arm part. Seven. And like nothing is out. Okay? Everybody got that? And then the last two steps. So you just on the word of. You set your left foot on your leg up. When on the word say, you just set your right foot kind of in a lunge again. And you throw your arms to your side and you look to the right. So it looks like this. Out of place. Okay? Yes? Let's do that one more time from here. Okay? Slowly. Seven and nice motion, chin, smile, game, and you die, bring in, like nothing is out of place. And you're done! That's the last step in the choreo. So, let's connect this. Oh, I mean, do you guys want to do it one more time slow? From the last minute, or do you want me to connect it to the halfway mark, the 1 meter love part? So one, we do it one more time slowly, the last minute, or two, we connect it to the half, this one, 1 meter love. So please show up your hand. Okay, we'll connect it, very fast. Okay, so Sam, ready? Okay, so only for love. And when you say fresh girl, my name extends my courses on the wave. I think it feels the same as the motion in my veins. And you'll be diving in like nothing is out of place. Okay? Everybody is good with that? So I'll do that part with the music and then we can connect it from the top. Okay?
And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like one horse from the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you'll be dying. is out of place, and we exist for
love. Okay, sounds good. Okay, so do you guys want to do it that part only with music? Okay, so thumbs up if you want to do it with music with Boomy. Yes. Okay. So you can play it from 301. 301.
And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be diving like nothing is out of place, and we exist for
so. Do you guys want to connect it from the top, or do you guys have any more questions for the second half? You can go ahead and unmute yourself if you have any questions. None? Wow, okay. So we can connect it from the top slowly. Okay, and then we'll do a tempo, and then we'll connect it to you. Okay? Okay. So let's do it slowly. Okay. 7, and then I learn the truth, how everything good in life seems to be back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. Second part. And when you say that you wrote my name, extend the white horses on the wind, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be dying, man, like nothing is out of place. Okay? Good, good. No question. Okay, so we can do a tempo. You guys can mark it as you want, okay? Okay, so we'll do a tempo. Nothing for you. Again, don't judge my team voice. Okay. 6, 7, and then I learn the truth, how everything good in life seems to be back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the way, I think you feel the same as an ocean in my veins, and you'll be dying like nothing is out of place. Okay? Any more questions? No questions, no questions. So we can do it with Tony again from the top. Okay. Okay, someone turn the top.
For love forever, I know. I love you so. And then I love. truth. How everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be diving like nothing is out of place. And we exist for love.
Okay, so actually, if I play a song, I don't stop it at a place, it actually, until the end, we will be improvising, okay? So, does anybody have any more questions? We can take a water break first, and I'll be playing the music. I'll be doing it as well, so you guys can just look at me while we're having a break.
Okay. Sing out for love, and we will need for love forever. I know I love you so much. And then I learned the truth, how everything in life seems to lead back. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be dying like nothing is out of place. And we exist for love, only for love.
You guys want to do it one more time? Okay. You can do it with Tony or by yourself. With Tony or by yourself. With Tony or by yourself, hold up your hands. One or two. Okay, with Tony. They love you, Tony. Okay, we'll play with Tony.
For love forever, I know I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be diving like nothing is out of place. And for love, only for love. And I love you.
Very good, guys. That's the end of the choreo.
Is everybody okay now? Don't you have any more questions? Okay, so you can do it everybody all together one time, and then after that we'll video it. Okay?
Record.
You'll record the dance with everybody in it. So one time for everybody, and then again everybody for recording. Go, Ate Angela.
Okay, I think it will be better if I don't need to play the music than sometimes my clapping. So don't play the music. We will improv until the last, until the song ends, okay? It's only a few days. You guys can do it, okay? You guys can mark it, by the way, because we'll be recording and after this. You guys can just mark. Okay, ready?
Forever, I know I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for for love. And when you say my name, I put horses on the waves. I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be diving like nothing is out of place. And we exist for love, only for love. And I love you, I love you, I love you. And I love you.
So take a breath, everybody, wipe your power, your sweat, and drink some water, and we'll do it full out for the recording. Don't forget, we'll be in progress until the song starts. Okay? So if you forget anything, don't worry, okay? You can just do whatever, just improv it. Okay, and if you want to stay, like for example here, I'm saying it's here, if you want to stay more, stay more, okay? Add your own favorite to the test I taught you tonight. Okay? And everybody is okay. Ready.
Okay, maybe Tony can play the music. Just so it's clear. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. And everybody is ready. Are you ready?
Okay, don't forget, improv the last. Until the end, okay? Ready, give it your all, guys. Pull out.
For love forever, I know I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the way, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be diving like nothing is out of place. And we exist for love. Only for love. And I love you, I love you.
Great job, guys.
Yay. Okay, let's do our groups now. Let's have everybody from Quezon City. Ryu, Mariela, Mariah, Kirsten, Princess Jada, and Sam. Oh, but Princess lost her connection na. Okay. So it's Ryu, Mariela, Mariah, Kirsten, Jada, and Sam. Yay! Ray J. Rick, please turn off your video. And Anahi. Okay. Anahi, can you turn off your video, please? And Camille, can you turn off your video? Thank you.
Please play the music and guys, please don't forget to improv until the end. Thank you.
Anahi, can you turn off your video? We'll just have the girls. Yeah. Huh?
For love forever, I love you. I love you so. And then I learned how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love. Only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins. And you'll be diving like nothing is out of place. And we exist for love, only for love. And I love you, I love you, I love you. And I love you.
Great job, guys! Thank you so much for pushing.
Ate Angela, who played the video? You or Tony?
Tony po.
Play the music. Ha? Can you try nga from your end naman? Kasi choppy rin sa kanya eh. Okay, now let's have our students from San Juan, Manila, Bulacan, Baguio, and Lucena.
I know I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run.
Yeah, I think, yeah, Tony's connection is better. Okay, Tony na lang again. Sorry, girls.
For love forever, I know. I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back. And every single time I run into your arms, feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be dying like nothing is out of place. And we exist for love, only for love. And I love you, I love you, I love you.
Great job, everybody!
Yay! Yay! Okay, let's have our students from Capiz, Pagadian, Butuan, and Zamboanga. Oy, our boys are still there. Is MJ there? Oh, puro boys na lang, Butuan, Zamboanga, and Pagadian. Capiz has been having really bad signal also today. Okay, ready? All out, boys, ha?
Go, boys!
Go, boys!
We will live for love forever, I know. I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be diving like nothing is out of place. And we exist for love, only for love. And I love you, I love you, I love you. And I love you, I love
you. Okay, our international students from Ecuador, Camille, Camila, Anahi, and Laura. Yay!
Go Ecuador!
Go Ecuador! Go clap danza!
For love forever, I know. I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be diving like nothing is out of place. And we exist for love, only for love. And I love you, I love you, I love you.
Wait, Ate Angela, before you choose who you will spotlight, can we request Laura from Ecuador and Ate Tony to dance together, please? Laura and Ate Tony, yay! Anahi, can you turn off your video, please? Thank you. Yay! Ate Tony and Laura. Hold on. There, yay, okay, ready.
For love forever, I know I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be diving like nothing is out of place, and we exist for love, only for love. And I love you, I love you, I love you. And I love
you.
Yay! Okay, Ate Angela, choose who you want to spotlight now. Thank you, girls.
Can you guys please come back with me? Okay. Hello, guys. Tony, please take me. Thank you.
For love forever, I know I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be diving like nothing is out of place. And we exist for love, only for love. And I love you, I love you, I love you.
Thank you, guys. So let's have all the students from Halili I want to be like that. You cannot be with me. All the girls can help you. There you go. From Halili-Cruz School of Dance.
Are you there?
Okay,
you might call it here. Leave for love forever, I know. I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be diving like nothing is out of place. And we exist for love, only for love. And I love you, I love you, I love you. And I love
you. Hey, thank you. Finally, can I have all the boys? Laura and Camila from Ecuador. And also Mariana Belen. All the boys. Lyrical from Zamboanga. Okay, and Ryu from Japan. Ryu from Japan, please. Okay, maybe that's not the next one. And Ryu. Okay. Thank you, go to me.
For love forever, I know. I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be diving like nothing is out of place. and we exist for love, only for love. And I love you, I love you, I love you. And I love you, I love you.
Okay, and finally, we have the youngest people in the class. I want to see Jada, Samantha from Bulacan, and from Ecuador, Amati. Keep saying on your video. Okay, Anthony, go ahead. Jada and Amati. We can go on to this. Okay, so if I get anything girls, just improv to it, just hear the music. And don't forget to improv until the song ends. Okay, so after this you're all oh wait, here you say the so while we're reading for Jada, I just want to say thank you to the girls and guys who joined us half today. Thank you so much for coaching. Jada is here today. Can you please say how to actually on your video? Okay, maybe it's not bad connection. We can go on ahead.
For love forever, I know I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist forever, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be diving like nothing is out of place. And we exist for love, only for love. And I love you, I love you, I love you.
Thank you, girls. Okay, so speak to it when I please request me and Tony to do it together.
You and Tony, please. Thank you.
For love forever, I know I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, It's black white horses on the waves. I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins, and you be diving in like my fingers out of place. And we exist for love, only for love. And I love you, I love you, I love you. And I love you.
Yay! One last time with everybody. Kaya? Kaya? Ate Angela yung tulad.
Yes.
Okay, one last time everybody. Thank you so much for being with us.
Full out.
Super, super full out.
Forever, I know I love you so. And then I learned the truth, how everything good in life seems to lead back to you. And every single time I run into your arms, I feel like I exist for love, only for love. And when you say my name, like white horses on the waves, I think it feels the same as an ocean in my veins. And you be diving like my fingers out of place. And we exist for love, only for love. And I love you, I love you, I love you.
Congratulations. Did you have fun, girls and boys? We enjoyed watching all of you. Yeah. So the song is, it's by Aurora. It's by Aurora. We're going to post it up on Instagram and Facebook later. So thank you. This is our second to the last day. So tomorrow we're going to have Christina as our last student, senior student, who will teach her choreography. So yeah, thank you very much, everybody, for being with us for batch two. We really appreciate your time and talent, and for participating. We lost a few dancers during the class because of internet connection, like Princess and MJ from Pampis and
Pampanga.
And Pampanga also. So, yeah. So, we hope tomorrow would be a better day for our internet connection.
Yes. Don't forget to send us your videos.
And tag us.
Halili-Cruz Ballet at gmail.com through WeTransfer.
Yes, and tag us in your social media accounts, Halili-Cruz Ballet. And Angela, hold on, what's her name? Angela, what's your name again on Instagram?
Angela Marie.
And what is it again?
Angela Marie underscore 2A on Marie.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna tag her on our Instagram post also later. So, see you tomorrow. Angela, would you want to say or introduce our next senior teacher for tomorrow?
Yeah. Okay, so, on your first of all, thank you to those that attended my class. Thank you so much for pushing and giving your all. And to the directors of these students, thank you so much for attending us tonight to join this class. It's really wonderful like seeing all of you owning my choreography. It really means a lot to me. I would also like to express my gratitude to all of those who joined tonight through Facebook and YouTube Live. I really appreciate everyone's time out of their busy day to come and dance with me. And of course, I'd like to thank all of my teachers one more time, Teacher Emma, Teacher Gray, Teacher Shirley, and all of my other teachers at ACSC for continuously providing us with this opportunity like this to grow not only as dancers, but also as better people. And also, again, like to thank Tita Daya, as this live class would not have been possible without him. And of course, a huge thank you to my family and friends for continuously supporting me in everything I do. And again, if you ever decide to film this dance and try it online, please don't forget to tag @Halili-Cruz Ballet and @Halili-Cruz Conservatory. And please also tag me at @AngelaMarie_ with 2 A's on Marie. And use the hashtag #Halili-Cruz Dance and #UnitedSula. So tomorrow will be the last day of Lyrical, Disclamer Part 2. So please don't miss it. One of my absolute best friends will be teaching, Chris. He inspires me a lot, and I hope you guys attend the class and inspire you also. That's all.
Hi everyone, my name is Christina Chua and I'm a senior member of the Halili-Cruz Dance Company. I hope we can all just take a break from all the mess that's happening around us right now and just dance our hearts out and feel the love of one another. I know it's not easy staying at home for 5 months and some of us may feel lonely or hopeless because we don't know when this pandemic will end. But I want you guys to know that you are not alone. So come join me as I will be teaching the last class of Lyrical with our seniors tomorrow, August 12th at 8 p.m. And we will also be live at the Halili-Cruz School of Ballet Facebook page and YouTube channel. So come join us and I'll see you there!